transgress all by himself. When he finally realized that he was far away from the flock, he got scared and decided to return and join them. But suddenly, he felt a hungry wolf standing right behind him. The lamb looked around and tried to find a way out. He said to the wolf, Are you going to eat me? The wolf smiled and said, Of course I am. I'm hungry. The lamb said, But you would have to wait for some time. I just ate lots of grass and my stomach is filled. If you eat me right away, it will feel like you're eating grass. The wolf didn't want that, so he said, then I will wait. The lamb sat quietly for a while when the wolf was ready to eat the lamb. The lamb said, Dear wolf, please be patient. Give me some more time. You see, if you eat me now, you will still feel like eating grass. Let me dance a bit and it will help. The wolf was annoyed, but again, he agreed to wait. The little lamb danced gravely and carefully, moving towards the other lamb. Then the lamb stopped dancing and he said, See this bell on my neck? Remove it and ring it as fast as you can. I will dance faster and the grass will be digesting much, much faster this way. Come on, remove it. The wolf removed the bell and shook it quickly thinking he will be able to enjoy it.